Well, the car was this close to not being ready in time, but I managed to pull it together for the drift event today at OSW.